For me, it's his courage. It takes courage to forgive. It takes courage to unclench your fist when, after a war situation, many are pushing you for revenge and restitution. I was present in one of those occasions where President Kabbah took decision against his best advisors. I agree with Sidi Tounou. He had to go out of his way to convince his own cabinet, his own party, that we must forgive. He went out of his way, indeed, to be inclusive. That was his lasting legacy, to teach us to forgive and build a nation. The second one is his belief in institutions. President Kabbah built institutions, NIT, NRA, the very parliament we have. He went out of his way to support opposition parties because he knew power corrupts and absolute power corrupts absolutely. He built opposition parties to make sure that even he will be checked. So he's tolerant. He encouraged the pop culture to develop so that yes, in them go sing, but they're not going to go now push for fact.
Thank you. Thank you very much.